problem is about chemically unstable drug and for better shelf life. So for example that we have made is penicillin G. Okay. First of all, the problem on penicillin G is it is insoluble when we administer to oral, because the penicillin G will be breakdown in the stomach by the gastric juice. So the solution is we cannot give it orally. We should give it by IV. And then plus in the IV, the penicillin G, we should add it with the potassium and also the sodium or salt group. Why? Because first of all, we want to make the drug more soluble. And plus, after we add salt group, the drug will be more stable in the blood. Therefore, it's make that the penicillin G can be solved, can be made more stable, and lead to a better shelf life. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.